art is a means to an end, and it's a means to nature. Which, why that one quote at the end there, nature is the fixed point from which we mark our departure. Emerson's nature, you know?